So let's build up trauma center. Trauma center, I would place directly in front of this place right here. I think I'm going to do it a bit differently than what I delete last. Still gonna be big, massive. And the nurses and doctor station is still gonna be right next to it. As such. But what I thought was the place, an observation room, yeah. And I'm going to create a corridor. Down here towards here, just this basically, so it's one corridor, and then right here. Reason for that being, we are going to build foundation right down here, as well as down here, as here, and here. So it's our walls. Session. I'm not sure if I did this last session. I know I did the glass wall thing, but I'm not sure if I used the white tiles that I'm using right here now. Sorry. So, I can get that. It. I want to say this is a staff only, and this area is fully restricted. Reason being, staff only is patients need permission. So yes, they are going to get permission by being transported via a stretcher into the place. But for this area here, I mainly only want this to be. Let's make just this also staff only. This one's here. This is gonna be tiny pot. A patient is ready to be transferred from here. That one need to walk all or push them all the way from here to this entrance. Just want them to continue straight through. And putting it unrestricted might not be the solution that I'm looking for. But at least we know now what I want to do. And yeah, we can continue from there. Now it's management of this. I want to add as much weight as possible, just exactly like last time. So one. Thank you. So if it's like two things right next to each other and it's giving me an error, I'll just go and say, well, it's option two that I want, not option one. Okay, I believe that was where we were last time. Oh no, we redid all of these things as well. So for this room, I want at least just two bits, because the moment that you do this, let's take a 40-pound loan on the haven't gone into loans yet in this game, but same time. However, with the trauma room, we don't have the luxuries sometimes of sharing things, because things happen quite quick in there. Then I will need live monitors, but I can use the advanced ones because I've got the tech bit, so that it just fits the theme. I could have used the cheaper ones, it would have saved me much more money, but you'll see that the more this room gets used, the more money it generates. So, same with trauma room, the more it gets used, the more money we get, because they don't just send your normal clinic patients here and say, okay, well, Johnny, we can't figure out what's wrong with you, so we are going to send you to a observation room, when it's just toe fungus, for an example. Sorry guys. Thank you. but something fell. I can't for the life of me find out what it is. So yeah, let's just continue. Sorry about that. So I'll just say during that time. Sorry about that, guys. I'm 100% focused on you guys now. Or on my game right now. So, that was part one. Part two of what I want to do is to get these equipped. Okay, so. I made a mistake last time in any case, and that mistake was only picked up like 3 seconds before the screen went off. So I decided I'm not going to allow that mistake to happen today. And for those of you who were in last time's stream, you will possibly know what I'm talking about. And for those of you who weren't, you will need to have to watch the last stream. It is up as a VOD currently. So you will be more than welcome to go and watch that. So the other mistake I made here was I wasn't putting in why don't I just put in the window door. So what I need is I need a patient gain nurse. I believe that's the only type of this I need. I need the gate medicine doctor. That is not an anesthesiologist, but because they are working with anesthesia, let's give them one. But I need advanced psychological doctor as well, and Christmas as well. That's for them. During the evening, I'll meet a clinical nurse as well. Satisfies my nurses. Doctor said an evening medicine as well as anesthesia. That should do it. Young lady, and all we need is eye drops. This is okay, and send her home. But time is running way too fast. Let's risk playing. Back down, let's go and look at Susan. Okay, well, Susan, let's have have these two things going for you, and now technically, well, we are, yeah, I've got 10:47 time, 10:47 is the time for me, and I'm currently working on 3 patients. I need to treat at least 7 patients. 20 patients, sorry. Get 50,000 increment back. So, talking about loans, let's just pay the one that I took out so I can rebuild my place. Okay, so hand injury. Let's do an stats, right? So let's do a physical exam. And if the doctor can't figure it out, I'll just send him to the x-rays. Then the doctor found it out. So it's just an appointment that. Let's go back here. So we can't figure out what's going on. We'll send you for neurological testing. What's this gentleman's problem? Let's do a quick physical. We can't figure out. We'll send you for an x-ray. And that's what you just bump up reputation. Our x-ray department, because as we can see, radiology is the thing that's killing us. So yeah, now this is what I want to do, and that is manually saving. Not sure what's happening. We uncovered 2 things, so let's try everything here. That's in green. And let's go back to William. Couldn't figure it out, so let's send him to the x-ray. Even though we know it's not, because it's not any of the orthopedic stuff, because I don't have the department yet. That's my neurology department working. Okay. Thank you. they could tell me. I'm looking for a place where we can tell the doctor, hey, listen, this is what we want your patient to actually so like a strike rate almost. So they need to be a certain percentage right before they can see the patient at. Back to talking some. Okay, so patient lost this game. It's now I can go back to focusing. Now I can't find what I'm looking for. Let me quickly Google search this. Okay, so. Hospital doctor find it now, so I'm going to leave it. And then I go back to my playtests. Another time I'll have a look to see if I can't spot what I'm looking for. Should have been somewhere in one of the tutorial missions. Yes, I can see your idols, so why is your passion rising? Okay. And the ophthalmoscopy. Wow. Try to say that 3 times fast. Okay, so. Why did you work faster? These people are serving themselves. Oh yeah, that was something I also wanted to add, and then I didn't because the game crashed last time. It's in here. I want to go to the waiting room. If I do that, I need to extend the waiting room by one. Then go there. Then add ticket printer and television and press play. Should run these patients much quicker. Because now the doctor doesn't need to stand up. You can just sit at his PC and press play. Be like, next. Yeah. Fun times. Okay, so blurred vision. Let's go to basic visual test. Let's do a physical exam. And let's listen to a speech, see if it's not that, and let's also do basic mirror. Why can't you just do the things in order that I suppressed them? That's so frustrating. Oh, come on, Doc. Do your damn job. Okay. I'm with confusion, I'm in ointment, and send you out. Are we done? Sorry, Doc. It was me. I made a mistake. I guess apparently the visual thing didn't work out for us. Patient is still unsure of what they have. Physical. That's nice. And let's give this place some color. Thank you. guess that's gonna be next. You're pregnant. Gag room. That's gonna be a bit larger. Nothing to worry about. Just gonna smuggle it in. Right. Okay. That's a 6x6 room. Actually, we might have. There it is. Now, I hate to do this, but I'll have to, we'll have to fit in here somewhere. Or I can start putting in a, okay, I'm not gonna do that. Let's just see what we need to do here. it's not yet too late to delete some words. Supposed to have these doors, but since I can't fit it in, no, let's not. Let's do it right. Okay, delete it one more time. Okay, yeah, and lower to here. That's because they should be. And the type of tool that I should have used is now being used. And now just again, taking a land for something that I really don't even need, because I want it to be done and I don't want to do it again. I just decided to do it once off. My friends would ask, at what cost? There we go. All done. So the plastic rims are kind of done. Now the only thing that's left is going and saying, well, this I want the cheapest guy. To some chest and some abdominal and some neck palpations. Come on, guy. Please don't do this to me right now. Let's send it to an MGM. Let's just find out what's wrong. I promise you, if we last thing we did was neck bone pain, palpitation, thorax percussion, listen to your speech. Like I said, if we check hard and long enough, we'll eventually find something. I thought it's an allergy, my friend. But let's check everything else. Maybe just isolate what's happening. Was it just a blood drop? Okay, coolness. Joseph, what's up, my brother? Okay, so what have we tried? We've tried those things. Okay, listen also to our heart. Let's do some thoraxing. And if none of that seems to help, do a blood pressure test. Just cover your bases. If all else fails after that, send it to Nero. Stay patient. Okay, well, Elizabeth, you're up. Show me what you've got.